making fruity cocktail cups at the top. As you're grown up to cut the tops of the melon and the pineapple. Get your grown up to grand scoop out fruit into here.
Yep.
But pineapples don't have seeds.
No, that's right.
Dip the pineapple and the melon into the smoothie. And see. Brush the ice out of the ice chunk. Can I do it? Yes. On the blender. Really carefully pour the smoothie into the fruit cups.
Oops.
Put the straws and umbrellas to your fruit cups and do paper straws, because paper straws are better than plastic straws.
That's right.
That looks really cool. Cheese!
What do you think of yours, Jo?
Delicious.
Good. Sis! I love you. I love you. I love you.
This is so delicious. I love it.